expect your aerated drinks to get costlier. The GST Council meeting has ended and Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has announced an increase in GST on caffeinated drinks from the earlier 18% to 28% now. But there's some good news as well. If you were to check into a hotel which had a tariff of above 7,500 rupees, the GST on that has now been reduced from 28% to 18%. So, doing a bit of a balancing act over there. Lots of other points also that were mentioned in the GST meeting.
There is a rate reduction being offered. The rate reduction on hotel accommodation service. So, if there is a transaction value per unit per day of 1,000 rupees, of 1,000 rupees or less in the hotel accommodation service area, it will attract nil GST, which is probably existing already. If it is 1,001 rupee, that is above 1,000 rupee, and up to 7,500 rupees, now it will attract 12% only. And anything above 7,500, which is 7,501 onwards and any more, will attract 18%.
From 18% to 28% plus a 12% compensation cess on caffeinated beverages. Supply of silver, platinum by specified nominated agency to exporters for exports of jewelry. So these will attract only exemptions from GST and IGST.
All right, let me now cut across live to our colleague Himanshu Shekhar Mishra. Himanshu, early morning press conference, making certain crucial announcements as far as corporate tax is concerned. Evening press conference, where certain announcements have been made regarding GST. The finance minister seems to be on a roll these days, but what do these steps indicate?
Well, for the hotel accommodation services sector, what is important to understand is that just a few days back, there was a state tourism ministers conference in Kovalam, Kerala, where many states had demanded from the representatives of the center in that meeting that the GST must be reduced. At the moment, for the hotel accommodation sector, the existing rates were up to 18% GST on hotel tariff between 2,500 and 7,500 rupees, and 28% GST was imposed on hotel tariff from 7,500 onwards. What has happened today significantly is a big relief for the tourism sector, and FM has announced that the entire GST structure for the hotel accommodation services sector has been streamlined now. There will be just three rates till to 1,000 rupees of transaction for hotel accommodation will be not charged even a rupee of GST. From 1,000 to 7,500 rupees, the new GST rate will be 12%, and on all hotel accommodation on which charges our tariff is more than 7,500 rupees, the GST will be 18%. So this is seen as a big relief for the tourism sector in India, which has been complaining for a very long time for a reduction in GST rates. Sanket.